Hi everyone, Ilya Marchenko here. Many tennis fans complained about underarm serve. That is disrespectful and all. But what about drop shots? You might say, what's wrong with a drop shot? It's a regular shot. But let me show you something. I've played quite a few matches during my career, but this particular one is very memorable. And not in a very good way. To be completely honest, I'm still having nightmares.
No!
I had to run a few extra miles during this one, and that's because of these guys' drop shots. I want you to pause this video for a sec and write in the comment section your guess. How many drop shots do you think he's made during this match? And now let's count together and find out. at the end, after 34 drop shots, 2 hours 25 minutes, and a few cramps of course, I was able to win this match. As you see, I'm sweating even by just watching it. That's it for today. Like, subscribe, and see you next time.